to you. Good morning, good morning. Morning, morning unto you. Weeping may endure at night, but joy comes in the morning. Good morning to your situation. Good morning to your business. Good morning to your career. You've been crying. We've been crying. I feel like pressing you.
Authority to do the things you're doing. Who gave you this authority? Ask your neighbor, who gave you authority? The Bible says, then Jesus said, my Father, he has given me authority, for he is greater than I am, and nothing can snatch them that he has given me out of my hand. Nothing can snatch you out of his hands. You are the apple of his eye. You are the seed of righteousness. You are the incorruptible seed. You are anointed. You are a chosen generation. You are the anointed of God. Can I preach in the house? Listen to this. Listen to this. Listen to this. So, in other words, the word of God has got power if it has authority. What makes results of the word is who is behind that authority. Because Jeremiah chapter 1 verse 12 says, I am watching my word to be performed. That's the promise of God. God picks up his word. Let there be light, let there be light. Let there be light, let there be light. Light over your darkness. Light over your career. Light over your business. I said, let there be light. 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 Let there be light. Let there be light. Let there be light. Today, let there be light. I decree and declare the first light to come upon your life. I decree and declare the light of all glory. The light of all glory. The light of all glory. Jesus is the light of the world. May the light of God illuminate in your life, in your spirit, in your career, in your business, in the name of Jesus. Receive the presence of his light. Receive the presence of his light. Receive the anointing of his light. Receive it, receive it, receive it. May things that have died premature in your life come to life in the name of Jesus. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Jesus, 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 Jesus. When God saw that the Spirit of God was hovering over the waters, he declared light. I declare light. I declare light right now under the influence of the Holy Ghost. May you receive light. May you receive light. May you receive light. Let there be creation. I come to declare things that have died. Let them come to life. Things that have died premature. Let them come to light. Dry bones must live. 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 May the four powers of God, the four winds of God, raise the things that have died premature in your business, in your career, in your family. Every curse is broken in the name of Jesus. Every curse is broken in the name of Jesus. I said that there be light. I come to announce to you the light of God has come upon your life in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got authority and power to trample scorpions. I've got authority and power to trample over the powers of darkness, over all the powers of Satan. I've got authority. I've got power. The Lord sent me as his mouthpiece to declare upon your life that things that have died and expired, we activate them to life in the name of Jesus. I speak life upon your career. I speak life Received. When you pray, believe that you have already received. So this man is praying, Father, give me a job. Everything starts in the realm of the spirit. The manifest this word. So the job will move and will come at his back. When you say amen, he doesn't see the job. He'll start praying tomorrow, Father, give me the job. So God will take the job out to the realm of the spirit.